What file formats can PageZephyr 2.0 read? PageZephyr can read Quark 4 through 8, both Mac and Win versions of the documents, InDesign CS through CS4, both Mac and Win, and Microsoft Publisher 2002 through 2007. So even though PageZephyr is a Mac-only app, we can read Windows files. The issues you will find is, for example, here with the Microsoft Publisher document, is that the text will come out typically in Helvetica or Times. I'm going to go and turn on Show Styled Stories. And what this does is it allows PageZephyr to display font faces if they're active on your Mac. So for instance, if I scroll up here and grab a job here, we'll just grab one that I know has some fonts that will show up. So this is NYOS. We've got these different fonts. If I do a Command T, I can bring up the fonts window, and if I highlight the fonts, it'll show me this one's Party Letter Plain, 46 points. This one is Marker Felt Wide, 144. These fonts are active on my Mac. Here's some sample Windows files from CS3 and CS4. And you can see if we look at these, that these will show up with the styled fonts. If I highlight that, this is a Myriad Pro semi-bold 12-point. Whereas if I come down here into the publisher files, the file comes out as Helvetica or Times. So Microsoft Publisher typically not using cross-platform fonts. InDesign and Quark are both cross-platform. InDesign, though, comes with its own fonts. So typically if you have a Mac and Win version of the same suite, the fonts will most likely be loaded. You may have to make sure they're active on your Mac because InDesign puts them in a special place, and you can refer to the manual for a little tip on that.